Police say an argument between two people turned into a shooting tonight. It happened around 8 on Betty Street off of Union Road. And officials now tell us that the two people were shouting and got into a physical argument, and then both were shot. And they're now, according to investigators, are in custody and expected to recover.